Getting a lava eel is very hard, so when I saw the community cleanup quest, I was very happy, because when you get lava eel, you're also gonna get a lot of trash. I mean, if you try to fish for lava eel, you're gonna get a lot of trash items. This will allow you to complete the community cleanup quest while also try and catch a lava eel so you can put it in a fish pond or maybe just complete your fishing collection. I like it very much.